Can we get much higher?
A&M has missed their last seven shots. A 10-point lead. 5:40 left. Shot clock getting down. 16, White finds the open lane, lays it in, and a blocking foul. Count the basket, and she'll go to the line. So the Aggies still some fight here and plenty of time. Cross court for Danielle Adams. Olagumike. Tough bank shot and the basket as well. She'll go to the line. And here come the Aggies.
Playing tough.
Adams at the line trying to complete a three-point play. A&M has scored the last 8 points. They have pulled it in two. Olson to put it in. Carter. Off a screen. Got it. It's a three-pointer. A huge shot by Sydney Carter to draw A&M to within one. And a timeout by Stanford. Still having trouble getting the ball in. This is a one-point game. Murphy way out near midcourt. Shot clock at three. Roof with it. Has to heave it. The foul with 52.9 seconds to go. This is two shots for Sydney Colson with 68%. And got the first one, and this is tied at 58. She calmly makes them both. Peterson gave up the dribble. They never got to it. Okay, she's fouled on the play with 35 seconds to go.
Wow.
Rebecca Ogumike, 27 points, 9 out of 12 at the line. And got it.
And Gary Blair saying, all right, let's move on. Box out, move on. Next play. That's exactly what a coach should do. Or Carter now. She's a very good option on a ball screen.
It's White taking the baseline. Lays it up and in. A&M by one. Colin. They're going to take a timeout with 12 seconds to go. Olin trying to get it in. The bounce. Deca Gumike in the lane. Scoop check. Got it! With 9 seconds left. Time for Colson in midcourt. Here she comes. The pass. Up and in for two. Texas A&M with the lead. 3.3 seconds left. White again with another gigantic shot. Tyra White to put Texas A&M up by one. Stanford hoping for a miracle. Texas A&M by one. Ruth with the long pass. And this one's over. Texas A&M has done it again. Another shocker for the Aggies. Texas A&M goes to the national championship for the first time in school history. What a finish.
But you had a great officiated ball game. You had a great game played by two teams. But give credit. Defense will win for you.
You know, we love each other like we're sisters. We just, you know, we wasn't just happy to be here. We wanted to, you know, win the games that we could. So did the best we could.
All right, Tyra, thank you.
A thrilling finish here in Indianapolis, and A&M will play for the national title on Tuesday.